Alright, where we left off. I wanted to get more supplies so I could finish my house and so I can actually go mining. Fucking Christ. And it's raining. Alright, well, let's head down to the trees. Oh, damn it. Farther fall than I thought it was. That's the smallest splash I've ever heard. He went plop right into the water. I gotta weigh like a pound. Jesus, not even a pound. Probably like a half a pound on that splash right there. Cannonball by like a freaking toddler. Plop. Usually I try to get just like one color wood, but because I'm not building my house out of wood in case of... I've had my house burned down before from a thunderstorm, which is kind of why I don't do it. But when we try to do this survival mode is try to create legit things. Like, I know I said I'm going to kill the Ender Dragon at some point. There's going to be points too where in survival mode I'm just building like legit structures. Like, not... I shouldn't say pixel art, but like... You know, like, legit houses and stuff. Yeah, there's nothing I can jump on top of. Oh, you fucker. I'm gonna try to make a city somewhere. There we go. Like, where are my houses? It'll be, like, town hall. I'm gonna try to, like, build a bunch of houses and stuff. Around, I'll put beds in them. I'll set them all up nice, too. I know it's a lot of work, but you want to know what? It's going to be worth it. Especially when after you kill the Ender Dragon, there's like nothing else to do besides that. Really, just do whatever you want. I'll turn Minecraft into like a legit city. I'll just keep building on it. Look at all that wood. Oh, fucker. My house looks like junk. I like how that's town hall. I said that's my town hall. That's what it looks like. Just a cobblestone fucking house on a hill. Jeez. Jeez Louise. Oh yeah, you can make banners too. I don't know how, but you can. So now I gotta be more careful because it's raining out. Might be enemies around. I'm just gonna, you know, keep an eye out, that's all. Chicken! Only reason why I'm killing them is for feathers so I can make, arrows at some point, so I make a bow at the jackpot. I'm collecting leather, because I might as well just stick with leather armor for now until I actually get enough supplies to where I'm... it's just me. I thought I heard something. I thought I heard something walking behind me. It was just my footsteps. Zombie over here. I'll go take him on just to try to see if he drops anything. Sometimes... Oh, there's a couple of them, yeah. Please don't have any little bastards around with you. I hate the little ones. Come on. Oh, worst time. Worst timing ever. That was the worst timing for my wooden sword to break on me. Yuck. Don't like keeping that stuff on me, it's gross. Oh! Archer, fuck that. He fucked me up last time, one of those. The skeletons, he fucked me up last time. I'm not gonna bother dealing with them now. My friends, I used to have a theory when we first played Minecraft. It seemed like every time we found coal, there's iron near it. So if we found coal, we're like, guys, there's iron around here. Keep looking. We used to keep looking. Sometimes that still works for me now, but in some time, most of the time it doesn't. It's rare when it does work for me. I get excited when it does, but it's not too often I find iron with coal anymore. I don't know if it was just like random chance that happened, but it happened like 90% of the time. Come here, come on. Come at me. What'd I get? Did you give me strength? No, you fucker. You already done jizzing, weren't you? That's why you had no fucking... had no strength, you little bastard. At least these spiders don't give me the heebie-jeebies like the ones in fucking Skyrim. One in Skyrim. Ugh, yuck. I don't like those ones. They're too hairy. They look too real. Oh, lava! Oh! Nothing. Let's go. I see some coal. Coal is like one of the best things to stock up on, especially when it's out in the open like this. You're not underground worrying the whole time. Like, yeah, I'm worrying right now because like I've seen creepers all around, but it's like I'd rather be outside than underground because then at least if I die, I can find stuff. Now I can find my stuff again. Underground, most of the time, I just give up on it. And I, unless... Ooh, there's clay down there. I can... Ah! No, 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 no! This is why I got no foods. I use these cheap looking doors. Ah, I'm safe. Whew. That was a close one, damn. Now I can set my spawn. I got doors. I hope. Thank Christ. Why did I make that many doors? I didn't even notice that. I made like 100 fucking doors. What the fuck? Why'd I do that? I do have enough leather. I can make boots. More protection. Might as well. Any ounce of protection I can get for right now, I'll take. Might have to make another furnace soon. I'm already... Yeah, I'm already starting to run out of room. And I usually become organized, too, at some point. When I first start, I'm never organized. It's always after a while playing, I actually start expanding a bit and working a bit more on it. You know what I mean? Just takes time for me to, Oh, oops. My bad. I fucked that up again. So this is the start of my expansion to the house. Collect more dirt. Doesn't hurt. The more dirt I have and the less shit around here, the easier my life will be. I'm taking this mountain down, man. I'm chopping it down with the ledge of my hand. Bow, burn it out. Bow. Alright, now. Get some more cobblestone. I'll try to keep working on... I know I said I'm going to go mining, but, you know, I do need to actually collect supplies and actually stock up. And I'm only starting the expansion of the house now, only because I might as well, because I got all the supplies and stuff right here. Like I said, I will expand over here. Oh, come on, that wasn't even close to where I wanted to put that one. Start covering up over here. Because once this is covered up right here, I'll leave a little drop like right here for like a ladder setup. So I can have multiple entrances and exits from the mine. Mine? You know, I figured the more I have, the better. Instead of just having like one way in and out, I might as well just make multiple ways. And I'll light them up so I know where. Where and what's what. Well, the ladder one I should be able to tell, because I'll see ladders, I'm like, oh yeah, it's that one. So I'll probably make ladders after this. Oh, you son of a bitch. It's funny, I do more prepping, like a house, than I do mining. I don't know why, I think it's because I like building. In Minecraft, it's just kind of, just my thing, you know? Kind of like how, those that watch Rooster Teeth, like how Jack loves to make a house. That's pretty much like what I do, but I actually do a lot of this stuff. I mean, he does too, but I mean, he's mostly there to build a house, isn't he? Oh, you fucker. Because I wanted to set all this shit up. Then it's like, it's go time. Once like I get everything I want set up, I'm like, it's go time! And I start going into action. Do I have one on me? No, I don't. Actually, you know what? I'll keep that on me in case. I gotta see how many ladders that makes. I don't remember. That's it. Yeah, I need a lot more. That's good enough. I want to have extra in case. Well, you know what? The rest I'll make torches. Yeah, that's good enough for right now. So yes, yeah, so I'll come full circle over to here. Oh, I don't have a shovel anymore. Might as well just make the rest of that stack into sticks. It'd make it easier. I'll have a bunch of sticks. Keep mommy too. Oh, what am I making an axe for? Jesus Christ. Come on, Mike. What are you doing? I'll make two shovels. See what happens when you're not paying attention, ladies and gentlemen? You fuck everything up when you don't pay attention. That's just what happens to everybody. You don't pay attention, you fuck it up. Then you gotta explain it to the wife and kids, and they don't understand, and then they don't know why you're fired, and you know, that's just how it works. It makes a big mess. Can't mess up. Oh, see, messed up again. See, now I gotta explain that. I lost another job because of that. Man, this house is gonna be fucking 10 times bigger than I expected it. Not gonna lie. So far, I'm already making the house bigger than I wanted to. But just because of the location. Location's key. I'm in a mountain, and I can probably take down the whole fucking mountain at some point. I'd assume. There'll be a point where I get so much of it taken down to where it's not even a mountain anymore, it's just a plateau. I might even just do that. Should I do that? Yeah, I'm gonna do it. This is gonna be like taking apart this mountain. Take it all the way apart. I can take it down until the level that I'm on is flat. Like, take it down to that exact level. I'll start from the top, start working my way down. Look at that. So I'll even take this wall down right here. Now, get my dirt into action. Boop, boop, boop. Do that. Now, let's see now. I just didn't like that spot because it's kind of like in a weird area. I'll put it right here. Like that. Before I keep going, let's, ha! Hey. Man, that one hasn't jizzed in a while. It gave me a lot of string that time. You guys see that shit? It gave me a lot. I like having a lot. I know it's a lot more ladder than I need that I got. But I like having a lot more just in case. I always feel like if I never have enough, at least now I have extra. So I'll do that now. I'll go boop, 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 boop. Like that. Man, this mountain's gonna hate me. I'm taking all this shit down just so I can make a house in a mine. Keep on taking down the dirt. Now it's set up more. Man, my house is gonna get a huge upgrade. That'd be huge. Alright, shovel's gonna break right now. Nope, now. 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 There we go. Called it. Not really, huh? I definitely want to tear down this mountain for some weird reason. I think it's just because something I've never done in Minecraft before. Like, besides in creative mode, I'll get a bunch of TNT and just blow up a fucking mountain. I do that sometimes. It's fun. But, excuse me. I mean, because it's fun. There we go. No voice crack that time. I'm up the top. What's up top? Is there like a, is there a dragon priest up here or something? For no one that got that joke, you guys didn't play any good video games, huh? For those that got the joke, you're the real MVP. Nope, no dragon priest. That's a shame. It's a goddamn shame. Came here for no reason. Oh, snow! I know, I shoveled the snow, and the snowball popped up. I was like, ah! Imagine, like, I set mine up here, and the hole right in the middle pops up, and, like, a fucking, the devil comes up, kills me. I'd be so mad. You know, my house is right there. I'd just spawn, run back up. I'd still be mad. Oh, no. That ain't fun. Hey, a chicken. Yeah, you guys will notice, I always eat the random foods I have on my hot bar. It's not like I pick certain ones. I know some people are like, oh, eat this one, it gives you more. I just eat whatever's there. Especially like right now, I collected a decent amount of food I can survive, so I don't really care what ones I have or which ones I eat. You know what I mean? I'm probably have multiple doors, because from my luck, I'm going to come from multiple ways to get back to my house. Oh, damn it. 3 second rule. Alright, so I'll, one, I have stuff to make up. Oh no, I used the stone, that's right. Well, I'll sleep then. I'll sleep so I can, get the daytime so I can keep working out there. What was that? You guys hear that? Is that my guy? I'm just giving myself enough to make a wood pickaxe for now. I forgot I didn't have any stone on me. I'm gonna keep my floor dirt until I find something I like. Or unless I start making smooth stone again. But that probably won't happen. There's a higher chance of me finding something I like and like how you can make bricks. I'm pretty sure you can do something with diorite and what's the other thing called? I don't know. I'll remember at some point. And I have 2 stone ones for after my my wooden one goes. Not to store this stuff. Actually, I'll keep the sticks on me. They'll be useful. Don't need snowballs. Best part about collecting food early like this too, when I do go underneath and I start mining and everything, which will probably be like an episode 25 by the time I'm fucking done. Who knows? I might hit the jackpot while I'm just taking down this damn mountain. You never know. I mean, everyone else in the world probably knows that it's probably like a slim chance, but I'm gonna keep on trying anyways. I'm gonna take down this mountain. I'm gonna prove the world that I can make the best house. You know, probably suck ass. I'll probably get a piece of shit when I'm done. Not gonna lie. My house probably won't look that fantastic like I think it will. Maybe this will be my castle. Maybe make a legit castle by myself. Yeah, nah, it's not fun. I'm not gonna do it by myself. By myself sucks. I'm definitely gonna set that up for a video for you guys. I'll try to recruit some of my buddies to try to see if we can make a big castle in survival mode for everyone, so we can so everyone can watch that, listen to us interact and everything. Cause sometimes we get heated arguments about what we want and where we want stuff. Aw, man. And it's funny, we get into heated arguments about where we want, like, we want the food to be. And, like, you don't even need to argue over it, but we do. That's just how we are. We don't have to argue about it, but, like, no, what the fucking food over here? We all start yelling at each other. It's stupid, but that's how we are. We're idiots. Plain and simple. That's why I enjoy them, because we're all idiots. You guys call my friends idiots? I hate you. I can call them that as much as I want. And I can call myself one as much as I want to. Well, I mean, you guys can call me an idiot too, and I'm expecting it at this point. So I'll, head back up top. Now that I got my, a couple stone shovels. I wonder how much, why I say much so weird? How Mitch? I said that weird, didn't I? Man, I must have had a stroke right there. Come on, work, come on. Come on, Rocky, up to the top. Come on, run up the top stairs. There we go, made it. This is easily one of, like, the most relaxing games, like, ever made on Xbox. Because every other game I play, I stress out and I get frustrated with. This game is just nice. I get to relax, kill some zombies here and there. You know, like, that's, like, perfect. You know, here and there you have to kill stuff. You don't always have to. Who knows? This world is just for me, for now. I guarantee you there'll be a time where at some point, whether I'm playing split screen with a friend over, or it's going to be online with my friends playing with me, there's going to be times where this map will have multiple houses, and I'm going to make this a city. Like, I don't care if this skyscrapers or not, but I'm going to make it a town. And I'm going to go into creative mode, and I'll probably make a city in that. That might be another series for me. I'll look up stuff I want to build. Maybe I'll get more people so it's not just me talking. My voice is on fire today, man. Voice cracks, huh? That's like the 300th. No. That was the worst word. 300th. The 300th. God damn, man. Why am I so stupid? That was awful. 300th. I don't even think that's right. Is that right? That sounds stupid. If that's right, that's stupid. 300th, there we go. The 300th time I voice cracked. I don't know why, I could not figure out what word. Oh, there he is. I saw a chicken over here somewhere. Blending in with the snow. Alright, so a mountain's coming down. Whoa! I was afraid I was going to jump to my death like an idiot. I want to die as minimal as possible. I'll probably have a death counter at some point. When, like, I play with my friends, or even with just by myself, I would death counter how many times I died. I feel like some people would find that funny. Funnies? Why did I add an S at the end for? Why the funnies? Why? That's not even a word. Funnies. Why did I say funnies? Alright, well, in this video here, guys, once again, I end it in my house. I'll see you all in the next one.